So Kearney setting up offense down two with 1:12 to go and running. Hanna drives the lane, gets it up in. Davin Hanna, the sophomore point guard, drives the lane off of the screen. Floater puts it in for two, and that could be our TDR Auto Plaza play of the game. It's been a long time since the game was tied, and Davin Hanna just tied it up. 49 seconds to go. Kearney staying in their man-to-man defense.